We celebrate St. Hugh of Lincoln today. When I was a seminarian bishop, I lived for a summer at St. Hugh of Lincoln in Huntington Station. I did the census when we used to walk door to door to door to door all summer long. One of the things I learned about Huntington Station is the multicultural and multi-ethnic component of it, and how that parish was such a beautiful coming together of all these different people to really celebrate the Word of God and the Blessed Sacrament. It was beautiful.
Exactly. It's amazing how the Holy Spirit works, even when demographic shift. The Holy Spirit is always there. And these great saints like St. Hugh of Lincoln are a great witness for every decade and every century. St. Hugh of Lincoln,
pray for us.